Greetings to our respected principal, Reverend Father Remedios Gonzalez, teachers and my dear students. Today being 14th November, a very special day for each and every one of us. This day reminds me of the child within myself. Yes, it's Children's Day. It is celebrated in the honor of the birth anniversary of our Prime Minister, Pandit Jawaharlal Nehru, who was very fond of children and was affectionate in their company. He said, "The children of today will make the India of tomorrow. Children are the gifts of God. Let them fly with their thoughts." So, all the kids chin up, smile and celebrate the day dedicated specially to you. Nothing will make us happier than watching you grow up to be an even better human being than we are. All the good wishes to you on this day. Wishing a super duper happy Children's Day to all our beloved students. We love and cherish you more than words will permit us to say. No occasion is complete without the blessings of God. So, let us all join our hands and bow our head as we begin the prayer service invoking His blessings. A pleasant morning to one and all. On this auspicious day, we, the teachers of Fatima High School, are happy as we fondly remember our great leader as well as you, dear students. Saint Teresa rightly said, "The child is the beauty of God present in this world." Dear children, you are the beam of sunlight from which the world gets inspired to seek a better tomorrow. I wish you a happy Children's Day. On this wonderful day, we want to say that each one of you is precious and important, and that you are a wonderful creation of the Almighty. Beloved children, you are the rainbow of our lives. Hence, through this prayer service, we want to wish you the best of life and also ask for God's blessings on you so that you continue to live as bright and shining stars of our country. So let us begin this prayer service by surrendering ourselves to God and coming to Him with childlike trust and confidence in His care and love for us as we sing the hymn, "Just Like a Child."
Just like a child who trusts his father dear, and who delights to feel his presence here. Just like a child whose mind is not a doubt, and whose heart is never proud. Here I come, O Lord. Here I come, just like a child. Here I come, O Lord. Here I come, just like a child.
A reading from the Holy Gospel according to Saint Matthew, chapter 19, verse 13 to 15. Jesus loves the little children. Then people brought little children to Jesus for him to place his hands on them and pray for them. But the disciples rebuked them. Jesus said, "Let the little children come to me and do not hinder them, for the kingdom of heaven belongs to such as these." When he had placed his hands on them, he went on from there. This is the word of the Lord. Thanks be to God. Here are the reflections of today's scripture. Jesus welcomes the children and blesses them and proclaims that the kingdom of heaven belongs to them and those who are childlike. Let us put forth our prayer before the Lord our God. Our response will be, Lord, hear our prayer. And Jesus took the children in his arms, placed his hands on them and blessed them. Now we shall pray for our beloved children.
Pray for children. Lord, we pray for all the children who are a part of our school community. While we thank you for this gift, they are to us. We ask you to bless them abundantly. Keep them safe from every harm, danger and evil. May they grow in your grace, wisdom and values to be builders of society. For this, we pray to the Lord. Our response, Lord, hear our prayers.
Children have a right to grow up in a family with their parents. Now, we shall pray for our parents.
Pray for parents. Lord, we pray for all parents that they may understand and fulfill their responsibility towards their children. May they love, respect, and guide their children on the right path. For this, we pray to the Lord. Our response, Lord, hear our prayers.
School administrators play a crucial role in running our schools smoothly, managing routine activities, lay out future visions, and provide instructional leadership. Now, we shall pray for our school administrators.
Dear God, we come to you today asking your blessings on our school administrators. Our principal, Reverend Father Remedios Gonsalves, our manager, Reverend Father John De Silva, teaching and non-teaching staff, and all those who are involved in this noble profession of teaching as educators. Lord, grant them unity of spirit, strength of will, a mind of wisdom, and the gift of your truth-bearing spirit, so that they might be enabled to make decisions that are leading to the flourishing of our school as a whole, for the students and to the well-being of the whole community. For this, we pray to the Lord. Our response, Lord, hear our prayers.
Holy, loving, and compassionate God, we praise and thank you for the gift of yourself to us. We thank you for the gift of our vocation as a teacher and for the children entrusted to our care. We are grateful to you for the children who have touched our lives with their presence. Help us to always cherish our vocation and be a role models to all children you have placed under our care. We make this prayer through Christ, our Master and Redeemer. Amen. Let's sing the hymn, Showers of Blessing.
There shall be showers of blessings. This is the promise of love. There shall be seasons refreshing, sent from the Savior above. Showers of blessings.
for entertainment purpose and not to be taken seriously.
Good morning, teacher.
Good morning, children. Sit down.
Thank you, teacher.
अरे वाह, आज सबके चेहरे बहुत खिले से दिख रहे हैं, बड़े अच्छे लग रहे हैं। हाँ, मुझे भी याद है, आज चिल्ड्रंस डे है ना?
Yes, teacher.
हाँ, चिल्ड्रंस डे सेलिब्रेट तो करेंगे, लेकिन उसके पहले थोड़ा सा आपके पेपर की बात कर लें। अभी मैं पेपर करेक्शन कर रही थी तो मैंने देखा कि बहुत सारे बच्चों के कई प्रश्नों के उत्तर गलत हैं, इसलिए आज क्लास में सबसे पहले हम उन प्रश्नों का डिस्कस करेंगे। तो ठीक है, सबसे पहले पहला सवाल जो था, जो गलत लिखा है, वो बताओ, सौर ऊर्जा किसे कहते हैं?
टीचर, 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 टीचर।
पूजा बोलो।
टीचर, मुझे याद तो है लेकिन लास्ट का थोड़ा सा ही पता है।
ठीक है, तो लास्ट का ही बताओ।
टीचर, उसे सूर ऊर्जा कहते हैं।
हाँ, आपका क्या होगा, सूर मिलाते रहो। बैठ जाओ, बैठ जाओ।
थैंक यू टीचर।
जाने दो। दूसरा सवाल जो था, किन्हीं 15 फलों के नाम बताओ। रजनी, आप बताओ।
टीचर बताओ।
हाँ बताओ।
आम, सेब, अमरूद।
बहुत अच्छे, सिर्फ 3? ये तो 3 ही है,
और आगे एक दर्जन।
वेरी गुड, यानी 1 दर्जन केले 12 और 3 15। बहुत अच्छा, बहुत अच्छा, अच्छा उत्तर है। ऐसे ही पढ़ाई करो, इसीलिए बता रही हूँ, ऐसे ही सबने गलत जवाब लिखे हैं। अब ये बताओ कि दुनिया में कितने देश हैं? ओके, सनी।
हाँ टीचर।
बोलो।
क्वेश्चन फिर से बताओ ना टीचर।
दुनिया में कितने देश हैं?
आसान सवाल है। हाँ। दुनिया में तो एक ही देश है, भारत।
ऐसा क्या? बाकी सब देश क्या है?
वो तो है।
बाकी सब विदेश है। वाह वाह, क्या जीनियस बच्चा है।
जीनियस।
ठीक है सनी, पढ़ाई ऐसे ही करते रहो, थोड़ा और पढ़ाई कर लो ना। करते हो क्या? कौन सी पढ़ाई? बुक कभी खोलते हो?
जब मैं तो डेली खोलता हूँ बुक।
कौन सा बुक?
फेसबुक।
फेसबुक,
उसमें क्या है?
प्रोफाइल ही रोज अपडेट करता है फेसबुक पे।
लगता है सच में बुक नहीं देखता, फेसबुक अपडेट करता है, सब जैसा बता रहे हैं।
लेकिन इसके इसको कैसे पता? ये भी अपडेट रहती है शायद।
हाँ, इसको कैसे पता? अरे अच्छा, अब अगला सवाल। लीला कहाँ गई? अब आप बताओ।
ओके टीचर।
फटाफट उत्तर देना है। हाँ
ओके टीचर।
अपने देश के राष्ट्रपति का नाम?
फटाफट।
अपने देश के प्रधानमंत्री का नाम?
फटाफट।
सबके उत्तर फटाफट?
यस टीचर।
अच्छा, फटाफट नाम होता है। बैठ जाओ, बैठ जाओ, ऐसे ही पढ़ाई करो।
अच्छा, आपने बोला फटाफट बोल उत्तर देना, फटाफट उत्तर दिया मैंने।
हाँ गुड गर्ल, ऐसे ही पढ़ो, ऐसे ही पढ़ो।
थैंक यू टीचर।
टीचर, टीचर,
क्या हुआ?
फटाफट टॉयलेट। क्या हुआ?
कितनी बार टॉयलेट करते हो? जाओ जल्दी जाओ, इधर मत करो।
फटाफट आता हूँ टीचर।
हाँ जाओ जाओ। अच्छा, अब अगला सवाल। जिस आदमी के दोनों हाथ नहीं होते उसे क्या कहते हैं? उत्तर हिंदी या इंग्लिश में हो सकता है। ओके, मोनिशा बोलो।
टीचर, हिंदी में ठाकुर एंड इंग्लिश में एक्सली।
वेरी गुड, वेरी गुड, ऐसे ही उत्तर दो। सबने ऐसे ही उत्तर लिखे हैं, इसीलिए सबको मार्क्स भी हैंड्स फ्री ही मिलेंगे, सबको 0 मार्क्स मिलेंगे। अच्छे बच्चे हो, सबको पनिशमेंट मिलेगी, सबको। चलो तैयार हो जाओ पनिशमेंट के लिए।
down. Why are you all sitting over here? I can see many of you have changed your places. Where's the monitor?
Teacher.
You yourself are in the wrong place.
Teacher, Leela and Mariam told me, teacher and Monisha also. They wanted to change their places.
Yes,
teacher.
I am not.
That is not my mistake.
Today, but next time if this happens, you are surely going to get punishment. Go back to your places quickly.
And teacher, James has not yet come from washroom and he has gone in the last period. He is bugging the class teacher.
Okay, fine. You go and go bring him or search for him. You can go quickly and come. Okay? Yes. Okay, well, she's gone. I am not happy with this class at all because I find you have become very lazy and very careless during this pandemic. You have had an extra long vacation and it has made you all absolutely lazy. This is not correct. Yes?
Yes.
It looks like you have all become very lazy and careless during this pandemic. You have had an extra long vacation and you have just not bothered to even open your book. Yes? Very bad. You are doing nothing now.
No, teacher.
Yes, Usha?
I know everything.
Really?
Yes, I have written a storybook of 400 pages.
Wow, really? So what is the book about?
It's about the king who decided to visit a village which is far across the forest.
Oh, so it's about his journey. So it must be full of excitement and lots of adventure, right?
Yes, ma'am. And so the horse has to gallop the forest. Only then the king will be able to cross it. And so the rest of the pages are...
My God, and what is the ending at least? Does this book have an ending or does it go tuk-tuk-tuk-tuk only all the time?
Until he reaches his destination on the final page.
Oh God, how many of you all are going to read this? I'm sure all of you all are going to enjoy this book. Yes? Okay, so
may I come in, teacher?
Yes, Mosby. Where is James? Why have you come back?
Teacher, my father has caught him and he has punished him.
Okay, very good. He deserves it.
Yes, teacher.
Come.
It's very good.
Come sit, join us.
Yes, teacher. Thank you, teacher.
Okay, now let's see. I have another question for you. Can anyone tell me why do we drink water?
Teacher.
Okay, yes. Irene, you can answer.
Because we cannot eat.
Oh God, have you ever heard of anyone eating water? Okay, now I'm going to just punish you. You're making me so angry.
Teacher?
Yes?
Will you punish me for the things which I have not done?
No, how can I punish you for something that you have not done? Certainly not.
Oh, thank you. Because I have not done my school homework.
Oh my God. You all have really, as I just said, you all have become so careless and so lazy. Now, just sit down before I get more angry.
Thank you, teacher.
Okay, forgetting all the things that you all have not done. Now, let's speak about things that you all have done. Has anyone from this class performed a good act, some act of social service during this whole long vacation?
Teacher.
Yes, Mariam.
Yes, teacher, I have.
Yes, tell me.
Yes,
tell me. Class, what you have done?
As I was going to the market, I took the help of 5 boys to help an old lady to go across the street.
Okay, it's really nice, Mariam. I'm so proud of you.
Thank you.
You all should be learn from her. How she went to help somebody who needed her help. But then, Mariam, I can't understand why you needed 5 boys just to take an old lady across the road. It's such a small thing.
Arre, teacher, what to tell you? That old lady didn't want to go across the road. We had literally forcefully lifted and made her cross the road.
Mariam, this is too much. Now I'm going to call your father. What is your father's name?
Teacher, my father's name is Sunlight.
Huh? Sunlight?
Yes, teacher.
Right, Sunlight.
Suraj Prakash, teacher. My father's name is Suraj Prakash.
Baba, I really hope you all bring some little Suraj into your lives. At the rate that you all are going, you all are going to be not to forget the sunlight, you all will not even have moonlight. Yes? So this is really bad and this is not done. Is ended, has ended. But then we want to give you a message that this kit is, as I said before, that this kit is only and only for entertainment purpose. Please do not take it seriously and think otherwise. Through this kit, we also want to give you a message that even though it's pandemic time, we have been through bad times, but take each time that you have or each difficulty that you have and make it a stepping stone in your life. So as you have the time now, it is still vacation time for you. Utilize this time to study, to gain some new talents, some new talents in your life. Maybe you can improve your drawing, you can do your reading. So do not waste your time. Time is precious. Once time is gone, you will never get it back again. So hoping you all the best for your future. Happy Children's Day!
Who doesn't enjoy the singing and tapping your feet? So here we are with our next item on the program. That is a song which has been composed specially for you children. So just sit back, relax and enjoy. Sing along with the songs as the lyrics are given to you.
Special morning to everyone and special greetings to all the students on this auspicious day when we are celebrating the Children's Day. I wish you all God's special blessings on this special day. Happy Children's Day to you. Every child is a precious gift from God. Every child is unique, and we at our school here at Fatima High School, Badlapur, feel privileged to have you as special children gifted from God, a treasure for all of us here. And on this special day, I pray for you. I pray for God's special blessings on every one of you, that God keeps you in good health of body and mind. May God help you to keep that uniqueness in you. May God help you to bloom where you are planted. May God give you necessary graces to strive hard, that you bring out the best talent in you and be successful. And in return, thank God for the gift that you are and be a great service to the humanity around. Once again, a blessed day for you. Be cheerful. Stay as children, for this phase of our life never comes again. So enjoy your childhood, and I wish you good day today. Happy Children's Day.
Thank you.
service in your hands. So wishing you all a blessed and a happy